toxin to fill the air here, Huntress. I want to hear what she has to say after the chorus.
Outlander, forgive my less welcoming kin. We're not used to your kind.
There's Morrow and Zoe. Word of warning, avoid the ruins northwest of Plainsong. Scouts say something lights up the ruins when night comes. Whatever it is, it's not natural.
Good to know. Something lighting up the ruins. Could be old world tech. Might be worth taking a look.
May you walk in fields of plenty, Outlander. Chorus isn't saying we should give in to starvation. Just that we're not leaving place.
No. I won't accept that. I can't.
Good hunting, Outlander. To go against the rules.
I'm here, as promised.
It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Landgod Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out.